A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder. Revelio. Nice to see you, my young friend.
What is the reason for these additional assignments?
They're meant to help you hone your magical skills outside of the classroom, thus preparing you to learn a new charm, Wingardium Leviosa. Before we plant the seed, we must till. When you're finished with them, come and see me and we'll work on the charm together.
What is the reason for these additions?
They're meant to help you hone your magical skills outside of the classroom. Before we plant the seed, we must till the soil. When you're finished with them, come and see me and we'll work on the charm together. I look forward to it.
To a flabbergasted leech, stirred clockwise.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what... Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now.
If you'd like to practice, and I think you should...
Perhaps best not to be flinging your classmates about the hall. I suggest having a go at the enchanted. Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined to master your spellcasting.
Thank you.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
You can stop a thief in their tracks.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Hello, Miss Ryan. I wanted to thank you again for your help with Rookwood and Harlow the day of the troll attack.
Serona, please. And I was happy to help. Oh, those two are nothing but trouble. Glad you and your friend were here when they found you.
I am too. You were speaking to a goblin here that day.
Yes, Lodgok.
It seemed as though you were on good terms with him.
He was cordial enough, but we weren't friends then. His mistrust of wizard kind.
But you're friends now?
We are. I hadn't seen him in years when he came in a few months ago. Which is more than I can say for some of my own classmates. Took them a second to realize I was actually a witch, not a wizard. Not all goblins are like Ranrok and his loyalists. Lodgok is as worried as the rest of us about what's been going on.
In that case, I'd like to talk with him. About Ranrok in particular. Where might I find him?
I assume your interest is to do with the rumors I've heard about Ranrok working with our friend Rookwood.
It is.
If he's not here, you might find him doing business at the Hog's Head. He's a trusted metal trader. You should mention that we spoke. He can, understandably, be wary of witches and wizards, even ones as young as you. That said, if you're looking for information on Ranrok to help rein him in, you'll find an ally in Lodgok.
Thank you, Serona.
If you find Lodgok. I don't know what you've done to make such powerful enemies, but please, watch your back.
Something threatened. Hello. Good to see you outside the castle.
You too, Armeet.
Welcome to
Rebellion.
The hotel. Any empty seat is yours.
What do we have here? A demigod. Lodgok. Serona said I might find you.
She did she? Did she send you with...
No, actually, I wanted...
Now I remember. The three broomsticks. Day of the troll attack. You're...
I am, and I need to know what he and his loyalists are up to, so I can stay a step ahead.
Let's say I did know. Why should I trust you?
Serona trusts me, and she said she thought our interests may be aligned.
Well, very well. I may know of something that could help us both. A way to get Ranrok to confide his plans to me.
I'm listening.
Years ago, a heinous witch stole a sacred goblin relic. Rumor has it that it now rests in her sarcophagus, in a tomb accessible only by... Ranrok and I had a falling out a while back. The relic could well repair the chasm.
Very well. I'll retrieve the relic if you promise to share Ranrok's plans with...
We will have to trust each other. I, that you will not abscond with the relic, and you, gather whatever supplies you may need and meet me...
I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
What precisely is the relic I'm to retrieve?
A valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urtgot. The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its purchaser.
Wizardkind sees things differently. It's a wonder goblins and wizards have ever been able to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today. Ah, and there it is, the witch's tomb.
Oh, dreadful looking place, isn't it?
You can't imagine.
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
It all seems clear to me now that we...
I do hope our alliance... I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your...
Revelio. Sealed.
Places.
The moths match the shapes I saw on the door. Incendio! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Merlin's beard. Revelio. This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further. Incendio! I have a feeling I'm not alone here. Lumos. Ha! Revelio. Incendio! Somehow, it looks like it could be rotated. Lumos. What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. Down I go. No other way. Revelio. Ha! Revelio. It's sealed shut from the other side. Looks even more complex. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. The witch's final resting place. Lord Gog said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. The dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lodgok won't like this. Better show this to Lodgok. There must be some sort of mechanism for this doorway. Lodgok, the sarcophagus has been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn, they got here first. We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fight...
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
Place has seen better days. Lumos. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. that? If I'm safe to explore in there.
Dinner, I'm hearing.
There they are, the Ashwinders.
Incendio!
Revelio!
You will pay for your deeds!
Revelio!
I see! You reject?
Stop right there!
Expulso!
This is the Expulsion.
Rookwood!
Try not to make this too easy for me.
Accio!
I'm just warming up.
Potato!
Coward!
Incendio! Had enough? You've made a great
kind of your kind. You weaken quickly.
And no one to share in my victory. Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Potato!
I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok. The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined.
It looks stunning, Lodgok.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I'm glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrock's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract...
his search.
We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Come on in. Oh, not so fast. You need to tread carefully in here. Venomous tentacula. Doors always open.
have to stop by soon. Always open. You. Stop by soon. Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far.
Lumos.